I got all two of Rick's side there. Assholes, leave me alone now. Did my time. So I'm turning it off now. One sword blast. I'm gonna try to make sure I use it right this time.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains. Drop it into the well below.
Break the walls down. It's kind of sad that Super Demon went down like that. It's kind of a chump move. I'm going to kind of assume that's why they give you the Super Shot right there, so you can do such maneuvers. Yeah, there are guys everywhere. So there are no other buddies left? Yeah, you said a lot of things, dude. Hi, puppy. Kind of nervous sports on a timer. That sounds bad too. Guess we just go in. Sure did. Whee! We're off to the energy conduit, the homeworld, con maker, souls, bad, sin. Stop the sin. Something, something, something. Let's go. This looks like Mega Man. To enter the eight things and fight all the little sub-bosses before you fight the real boss kind of deal. They 100% recharged all my stuff. Like, everything's maxed out.
Magnificent, isn't it? Not quickly. The Con Maker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
And sure, that sounds like a plan. Let's go. Like the Asian fusion look we're got going for us here. You know something bad's coming. Why don't you grab the fucking wall, you asshole? Land it. Good enough. Definitely a little closer than I would have liked, but we made it through.
Welcome, Seraphim.
I'm an angel, kind of. Looks final bossy.
You cannot stop the procession.
Like full blown end of the game, final bossy.
We will not be able to control it. No!
My smashy rage. Just want to see what happened. We unlock Predator. Doom Predator. Doom T-Rex dinosaur thing. That's probably one of the dumber things I think I've done so far. Who else wants to fuck around? I think I got most of the bad stuff taken care of. Fuck off. Why wasn't that guy stunned? That's all I want to know about. He got lit up. All I wanted was a stun right there. That pop noise is so satisfying. Little boop. Not what I wanted to do. No, I'm gonna get fucked.